I think we entered the final dungeon, and now we're going to get through it. I'm sorry, I turned the audio a bit. Oh, it's so low. Oh, watch out. That looks like Gyarados, if it was Demon Ash or something. Demon Gyarados. Whoa. Get bubble eyes. I think I activated some strict sequence somehow. Alright. Excuse me. Trying to get through here. Evil Whip of Doom. Try the kick. That was on me. Gotta pay attention more. Walk. Get down here. Thank you. Let's move. Damn it. Let's time it. Why is it so hard? Go. I'm trying to say the worst. Ah, come on. There we go! That's how you do it. Hey, got a cannon? For multi jump, but I gotta go back to that key. I'm an idiot. I can't for the life of me get in there.
Ah!
Ow! Okay, if I don't get in there, it's gonna bug me. I'm gonna find a way in there. Oh, that's how. And that's how you get the map. All labyrinth map. Huh. Got, actually got an achievement out of it. Yeah, all I have to do is crawl through the spikes. What happened to the guard? More key! Man, this place is a key finish. I need one more squid heart. Yeah, I'm gonna grab that squid heart before I continue. Alright, Squiddy. Man, it's a shame I have to kill squids for picking my health because those things are adorable. Mine. Alright, I got them all. Let's go. Waka waka. Ah, man. We got boosted up again. Ah, you suck. I actually practiced to jump off camera. Damn. Damn! Finally. A key. Seems to open locked doors. No shit! yeah, the pattern's always random. Boom, one cycle. All that gem grinding was worth it. Oh man, I skipped all that, sorry. I got plans for that potion. You know, I should be blazing through here, but I forgot to do the speed up. I'm such an idiot. What can I do here? Just like that. Faster, I'll just do this. I'm just gonna go grab the rest of the Squid Hearts I missed and possibly a Tinker Bat. Dark Magic. Nah, I'm pretty sure there's a thing over there. Oops. Ow. Try to get through here. Charge! I think it's up here. Guys, the monster milk, the monster milk. Oh, I'd be a graveyard smash, the monster milk. Okay, I remember where to go now. Hey, Bolo. Charge! Last one. I just hope so.
Pirate flare activated.
Okay, I don't want to come back here anymore. This place is long. Oh. And I keep skipping dialogue. I'm an idiot. I think she just said that she was commenting on me finding her cannon and taking out the last stand of evil or whatever. I can't believe she just noticed this, but her outfit looks like Skull. Did I forget? Gotta be fucking kidding me, stop. Not sure how I can forget it. Do I have to make it appear? Let me try crashing into that. Oh, that works. I have the lamp.
Flare activated.
All right, now I should be done with this island. So here I got two more sacrifice spine and two more squids. I really don't care right now, I'm just trying to get through this. Alright, don't hit the damn thing. Oh, just one split heart. I forgot about you. Last is back in the fit, back in the place. Anytime now. Thank you. Oh, no, 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 no! Ah. Back. Ah, screw it. I actually forgot one here. I'm gonna find it. Of course, I should have known because it was hinted right there, right in front of me. Oh my god. There we go. Alright, that's it, that's all of them. Nah, let's go hard. Ah, jeez, I know I got one more ticket back to find. Okay, I just remembered. Oh, excuse me. Oh, that time to you. I'm not outside because that would be disastrous. Someone to my left! I gotta go back to the skeleton and grab the last two. Ah, oh, barely made that jump. I just got one more to find, and so it shouldn't be that hard. Man, he's gonna steamroll everything. Man, look at that face of deterioration. You can almost hear a war cry. Ah! That one sounded like Tarzan. That one. They're all dancing to the beat. Now where is it? This don't feel right. I know I grabbed all of them.
Pirate flare activated.
Oh, of course it is. I'm missing one. I just looked everywhere. Something don't feel right. I just took care of that one over there. This one's gone, meaning I already killed it. There's the Tinkerback from the first, from the beginning of the story. I don't get it. I'm missing one, and it's in this area. Did it simply not count? Okay, he's gone from here, so I already took care of him here. Look at them snakes dancing. I'm dancing, they're dancing. I don't get it. I just don't get it. Where is it? Did it not count? Where the hell is it? Does it not count? There's a grass all over here. Why isn't that counting? Look at that, clue says right there. One is missing. I got them all here. 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 And here. That part's missing. But look at that. Where the hell is it? I checked all the areas in which I appear. I grabbed all of them! I grabbed all of them! I don't get it! Then one of them simply not count? Grab that one, I grabbed the one at the end, I grabbed the one in the sewer. I'm gonna look one more time because this has gone straight to shit. Come on. What the hell is it? They all should be accounted for. I haven't even gotten the achievement yet. No, they're all accounted for. They're all accounted for. Where is it? I'm gonna check everyone one more time. If I don't find it, damn, I'm just gonna leave it as is. And yes, just now I looked up a video walkthrough. Okay, just to double check. One should be right here, otherwise. Nothing. One should be right here. But I know I grabbed it. game is fucking with me. The game is seriously fucking with me.
Flare activated.
That's all, you know, max out my heart containers. I don't get it. I just looked everywhere. Every place the Tinkerbat shows up. They're nowhere to be found. They should all be accounted for, yet for some reason, one of them did not count. Look at this right there. I'm missing one. Even though I checked every area in which it shows up and it's not there. I know I absorbed them all. Bullshit. Am I the only one with this problem? Oh, look at that. I'm looking through that video walkthrough I just watched to make sure they're all accounted for. I'm looking through the comments and one of them had the same, and somebody commented that they have the same problem I'm having right now. Let's see if I can find the answer. You got solutions. You found solutions. Hold on, let me buy one more flare. I'm gonna need it. Turns out I gotta make it appear. Alright. Ah, for God's sake. Apparently the one that misses back in the sewer, and I'm supposed to make it appear. Man, good thing I got the boot. Luckily I got Risky's boots. Luckily I got the Risky boots. That way I can just go through this like quick. Man, some of this stuff is cryptic though. How are you supposed to know any of this stuff? I'm dancing! Okay, I see now. Yo, that's pretty cryptic. How am I supposed to know this? How is anyone supposed to know this? Damn it! I could pick up speed without triggering the transition. Like right here, and there. But then again, those blocks have been hit. There he is! There you are, you son of a bitch! Dance to victory! Victory dance! Boom, there's the achievement.
Flare activated.
Okay, now that's out of the way. I can finally go and deal with the final boss. Don't wander off. Okay, what am I supposed to do? Just stand here? I'm gonna go wander off. Rising from the grave. She would. Where your face? What are you talking about? Wait, was she wearing your face? Was she actually wearing your face as a top? That was her top. Now she's topless. Thanks a lot. Well, I already got all the dark magic, so I don't got to worry about that. She grabs her bandana. That's a little insulting. I believe he said he'll be at the palace. Stop. Time to tell her. Everything I got to get through this. Okay, let's get this guy. There's a fish in the stars. How am I supposed to get through this? Damn it! Damn it! A nearly impossible obstacle. This is my account. This is what I decided to go with. Some developer right now is probably laughing his ass off. And you barely get enough time to do anything! Half an hour looking for that last finger back. Now I gotta spend another half hour doing this. How's it? You know, Donkey Kong up in here. Ow. That one's on me. I think I know how to time this now. I can do this. There we go. Damn, why did I keep doing that? Okay, I'm messing up. Go! That works. Oh my god, what am I supposed to do? Oh, I gotta control all that again, don't I? I think I would have been done with the studio if it wasn't for me wasting all my time looking for that last Tinkerback. Whoops. Wrong one. My stomach hurt. There we go. So I hit the switch and that popped up. But that's all it does, it doesn't do anything. Huh. It looks like something in the background. How am I supposed to tell? Alright, look at speed. Boost! You're the worst. Oh, wait, I can run a spike? How the hell is anyone supposed to know that? My spike killed you this whole time. Oh my god, look at this. This is a serious spike finish. Okay, this is gonna... This is still a troll level. Some why do I keep doing that? Some developer right now is laughing their asses off because of this. See, that was funny. This is the guy of fucking Mario Maker. It's one of them troll levels. I can't. Stupid instinct. Ah, I feel like breaking my own gun. I don't know why I keep grabbing gems. They're useless now. Unless it's a new game plus. Oh my god, what? That feels like playing fucking Flappy Bird! Okay, that is still Flappy Bird. Fuck you! Ah! Double check my mic. Okay, take your time. Again, that is so fun for a stage. Oh, great. Talk about adding insult to injury. Now you gotta throw in boners. Yes, we know it's not taking hot, but come on. The bone is really necessary. Oh, you again? Oh, magic. Great. Looks. It feels like I'm in some kind of monster stomach right now. Come on, everything's gonna look like freaking intestine. Ugh. Damn it! Great, I gotta carve my way through. Well, that works with what I got. I think leaving the screen respawns all the blocks. It does actually, now that I think about it. Remove that. Don't need to complicate things. I gotta climb it. How tall is this tower? So high. I gotta get a nosebleed. Oh wow, I'm actually getting a nosebleed. I was joking. Full heart. What is the purpose of that thing? Come on. I have to go higher. Oh no, the boss fight's coming up now. Hello. That was a face! His face! Damn! He took a bandana, that's a little insulting. Silence you! Why did you come, girl? Certainly not to save this traitor! Maybe you wish to fight and fill your mother's shoes! Oh, so her mother's a genie and her father must have been a human. Har, 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 har! Or else what? You're going to unleash your half-breed magic on me? Which one was your mother? That fire-spouting hothead? Or maybe the songbird? I don't know. Wow, she doesn't know. I love doing these voices. You want to take a swing at the captain, eh? Why not? I can use a warm-up. Draw some of your magic tricks today! Yeah, sure thing. Let's end this! Jeez, I make quick work of everyone else. I can make quick work of you. Oh, really? I gotta get this now. Is that all you got for genie kid? Sure can't pack much of a punch, do you? In fact, you'll be nothing without my weapons. Think I'll just take them off your hands. Har har har. Hey, Q is back. Har. What do you say we get this show on the road? I'll show you my true power. Full power party. Seizure warning. Oh yeah, I don't have to watch this anymore. Damn it, the double jump is gone. Ow! Come on, that makes no sense! You would think it's used to handle the freaking platform. I was just freaking boss is pathetic. I guess the game is only as hard to make it out to be. Har har har, Diddy girl! I hear you got a whole lot of dark magic in that lamp of yours. Hand it over or I'll crush this has-been beneath my heel. What's it gonna be? The dark magic or her lie? Man, she don't look too good. I swear on my own grave. I guess I can give it to him no matter what. You can't trust that coward. She just fled to save her own skin. What am I supposed to do? Can I leave the screen? Do I leave the screen? I can't leave the screen. There we go. She got her magic back. Impossible. Arr, curse that risky boot. I will wipe you and every last genie from existence. Holy shit! This is the massive damage. I'm dancing around. I'm dancing. I got her magic back and yet she's not doing anything magical about it. Just
This!
No! I missed the cycle! I fucked up the cycle! Yeah, I'm not worried about it. Awesome. Oh, I see I got blocked myself. Alright. Oh my god. Ah, my god, this thing's so hard to aim! Okay, I gotta stun him, don't let him move! Bam! Hit the face, motherfucker! And we're done. Yeah, all powerful genie. All they did was buffer attack, which is good, but still. You cannot destroy me! Yarg! Yarg! Yeah, I can have him back. I got my magic now. And she puts her face back on. Again, that's insulting. Where'd that come from? Frisky pushed me one time. It was awesome. So, if you're a half genie, does that mean you only get one wish instead of three? Or maybe two wishes? Because I'm sure you can't do all three. Yeah, that's right. Scuttle away. Oh, there's still more. Yeah, let's go with that. Ah, damn, that's good dialogue. Did you really? Oh, come on. You got your magic back, and that's gonna give you dance moves. Thank you. I gotta become good friends. Alright. As always, I'm gonna leave the credits here and... I'm gonna go rest for a while. And afterwards, I'm probably gonna blog about it. Alright. The reason why I decided to do this, by the way, is because I've always wanted to try this game ever since I heard about it. It's got a cult following, a lot of people talk about it. I just have to try it out for myself, and you know what? It did not disappoint. I actually enjoyed this game. I'm gonna blog about it in my Amino page. But the other reason I decided to do this now is because once again, GameStop is threatening to get rid of it. And guess what? They're threatening to get rid of LEGO Star Wars. I wanted to stream that one instead and play this game off stream, but for some reason, it won't let me stream LEGO Star Wars. So. This is the alternative, and you know what? I'm glad I played this game, I'm glad I streamed it, I'm glad it's gonna be on my YouTube channel, and that's it for the detours. After this, I'm gonna take a 2-day break, you know, spend time with the wife, it's a day off. And this Saturday, I shall return with Star Wars The Force Unleashed 2. Stay tuned for that. Alright, so I'll leave it with the credits, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.